Got a fish. Oh, there it goes. It wasn't a bass. Crack and crawl. Ah, no, I knew it'd do it. Dang, he's barely hooked. Yes, sir. First bass of the day. Yep. I'm gonna get in this dang water and get it myself. Look at me skipping today. I've never done this before. Dude! I think now I'm starting to think it's something else. I don't think it's a bass. Hey, only way to find out, right? Watch this. Let's throw that night crawler in there real quick. Told you it wasn't a bass. And he ate it. Oh, hey, dog. That's my hole. That's why I came over here. Oh, I gotta get my pliers. He ate it. Yeah. Nightcrawler. Because I knew it wasn't a bass, so I was like, screw it, I'm going to throw a nightcrawler in. Well, I got the worm out instead. Okay. Stop moving. If you stop moving, make this quicker. I still think there's something over there. Are you kidding me? Another tree? He ran to a spider. I'm glad you're over there, not me. Well, go get it. Not the tree. Got the natural color crack and crawl on. here we go.
You got one? Bro, I'm literally sitting right here.
That's a good little size.
I'm sitting right here, bro.
You didn't claim it? Heck, ow! Heck yeah!
Let me see. Yes, sir. Put it to the camera.
There you go, people. Yes, second bass of the day. Second bass, fourth fish.
Oh, yeah.
Here, I'll bring it towards y'all's way. Oh, yeah, there it is.
Oh, God.
Very nice. Ain't as bad as I usually do it.
You need to go to, like, get off the rock. Man, that's a little chunky boy.
Yeah, it is. All right, Steven's got one fish.
I'm on the board now.
Yeah, it was. Oh, there you go. Freaking finally. Huh?
Oh, you got one.
Finally. No. It's a little small. Is that my third bass today? I want to get way in there. Hey, you're knocking over my mosh, you little. Ow! All right. Before you lose my bait cash here, we're gonna have problems. I'm gonna like launch you in this water. Boom. Oh, what the? Just saw a small little fish swim up to my bait.
Really?
Yeah. It wasn't nothing. It's like a little bait fish. You want to get me out of a tree over here?
You got the devil. I gotta go back on the water.
Hey, where's the next? I just know it's coming.
I don't care.
It's not a matter of if, it's a when.
There you go. Decent size? Yeah, net that bad boy.
Hey, over here.
Awesome, how in the world is he?
Sprite.
You got pliers?
I do actually.
Okay. Brand new pliers. Thanks, bud.
Kill a maggot?
I don't have that. I'm gonna call that lady back. I'm gonna call that lady I was magnet fishing with the other day. Yes. Thanks, tree. I don't see it. A little small one. Are you kidding me? It's not a bass either. What the hell?
You're catching something.
No, I'm gonna get mad. I'm gonna launch it. I feel further away from the bank. Am I on something? Oh, I am.
Hey. You didn't even know.
Oh, I didn't. I didn't even feel it hit it.
There you go, Alex. Nice.
Hold on. Cut.
I think I'm going to do a YouTube test with Matt today. When he get a bit of him.
Yes. First bass.
My spot didn't let me down. That was over there.
Yeah, kind of. I did not feel it hit it at all.